I really like the vibe of this. I don't know exactly what era this would be. Maybe like 40s or 30s?